I'm actually filming.
No, I would load it like this, okay? I wouldn't load it straight down facing any other way. Make sure the ball's facing that way only, okay? And you should have only 8, okay? And if you're having the trouble with your bow, just call Logan, me, or Mr. Tim, and we will come and help you, okay? That is all. And you may now shoot your bows!
All right, so are you right or left-handed, right? I don't know why they keep on...
You're rocking it, brother. You got this.
You got everything?
Yeah. You're right-handed?
Yeah, you would pull the string back with your...
He's got it. Grab somebody else.
So for this, you put your arrow on top like that. Put...
I'm going to go in the spot. Come on.
Alright, two fingers, pull back. Put these,
Clumsy fingers, Cole.
Better fingers.
Just like his mama.
Two fingers like that, keep these fingers like this, pull like that.
Keep it straight.
Oh, end over here. Target's over here.
No, he's doing this target.
Yeah, get right here.
You'll figure it out. Close.
It went behind it.
It went off to the side and
just grazed the side.
Keep it straight.
There you go.
There you go. You made a mark.
It's not gonna. It's hard to stay in there.
Yeah, that one's brand new.
Oh. They needed some new ones.
Good job. What? I got that.
All right, you got that.
Oh, try it again.
Wait, okay, so where did you load the arrow? That little hole right there? Oh, I think
make
I know
sure
what,
like,
wait, I know what happened. No, wait, so instead of your arrow going like that, it went like that, so it messed up, okay? So you want to try to keep that completely just like that. And make sure it's in that little gap, okay?
Okay? Close. You made it in the ground, dude.
Pull back.
Good boy.
Cole, if you stand right here, the target's right in front of you.
Y'all gonna have a blast. As far as you can.
See?
Aha! Uh-huh.